see what that playback looks like. Let's see what the camera looks like.